I wrote my prayer about respect to begin, and then as I worked on the page, there were things that came up for me that I didn't expect from my past. What became a primary theme for me in my heart was really about self-forgiveness. And so I made a little prayer tie at the end, just in honor of that awareness that came to me.